is it?
Weekends of the year, not the public are allowed.
Yeah.
And they're just allowed in on buses. So they're not allowed to just wander off and
see the shutters.
Which is, it was convenient that we came to Ireland.
Yes, yes, very, very fortunate actually. Yeah.
Covered in 2011, the inside of the museum. Sunny now. Very small museum, but you can get to the top, and some wonderful landscapes and views of the ocean on the other side. So all in all, a really good tour, worth the 10 euro we paid. Pity it's only open a couple of times a year, so check out the links and see when they open, definitely come down here, or if you can afford it, stay in the hotel, and that way you could definitely see the old house, you know, and explore around, you know. It's not the most expensive hotel in Ireland, so it's pretty, like, I think it's 5-star, but it's affordable, you know, if you wanted to spoil yourself for one night in the Kinsale area. It's a good place to stay, off the beaten track for sure, and very luxury. Fabulous views. So you can see the lighthouse there, and this is the Memorial Garden, and all surrounded by Atlantic Ocean. There's the bus that we just took. Job. I it's open quite recently, so I'm privileged to be here, considering the lighthouse is only open for a couple of weekends out of the year, and we managed to make it. So I'm really happy to share this with you as well.